Friday, day 5. Now let's carry on with our epic 7-day challenge. But for warm-up, I do an easy 2K kilometer run. But you'll be using a kettlebell and a weight today. So today we'll be doing 10 high plank reaches, 10 V-sit press, 20 stomach crunches, 20 push-up jumps, 10 single arm overhead, and 20 kettle and 15 burpees. Who needs shoes? First, we're going to do 10 high plank reaches.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now we're going to do 10 V-sit press.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now the other side.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now we're going to do 20 stomach crunches.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Now we're going to do 10 side arm overheads.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now the other arm.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now we're going to do 20 kettle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now we're going to do 20 push-up jumps.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now 10 more.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
My favorite, burpees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So repeat this 3 times with a 2-minute break in between. And don't forget to go subscribe to my YouTube channel and to follow on my Instagram.